The Buckskin Two Fire is burning 150 acres near Clark Fork. It's in the Idaho Panhandle on the Idaho and Montana border. Look at these pictures, though. That is really scary looking. Fire is 0% contained. It means they really don't have any fire line around it. Level one evacuations have been issued by Bonner County Emergency Management. Fire is about 2 miles from the nearest home. Fire crews have requested additional resources to fight this thing.